Variables of excuses and complacent acceptance of mediocrity rise to existence from a false sense of balance and comfort, outnumbering
realistic ideas or action to set forth solution and change. The gravity and the urgency which encompasses the diplomatic strategies of the multinational petroleum theater outweighs the obvious outcome of biotoxic genocide, fanning out, exhausting, and crippling our own self-defense mechanisms, resources, and assets, rendering ourselves incapable and vulnerable in the scope of world hierarchy!